My name is Victoria Diaz, and I'm a kinesiology major. I chose Rio Hondo because they have a really good athletic training program. With this, I would like to become an athletic trainer for professional sports, maybe go to med school and become a surgeon.
My name is Dr. Jody Sank, and I'm a professor of kinesiology, as well as the coordinator of our fitness special certificate program. One of the reasons that I'm passionate about kinesiology is because I realized after getting an injury and having to go through rehab and physical therapy, I saw the impact that a physical therapist can make on returning myself to sport and the ability that I might be able to have on others.
My name is Jennifer Tanaka Hoshijo, and I'm in the kinesiology dance and athletics department. Kinesiology is basically movement and science put together. You study how the body moves and how the body functions. I feel that my life passion is to teach life skills to my students and my athletes.
We've worked really hard to make this an excellent program. Students who are coming to us, we give them real-world experiences. They're doing practical exercises to have the job skills that they're going to need in the field alone.
Rio Hondo actually has a student-based athletic training program, and you work side-by-side with the athletic trainer. You get to go to sports games and practices. Basically, it's a hands-on type of thing.
I believe Rio Hondo has faculty and staff that truly care about their students, and we want to provide them the best education so that when they move on, they're prepared to be successful at whatever avenue they choose to pursue.
I've seen students transferring from Rio Hondo and being extremely successful. Actually, many of them come back and say thank you because we do challenge them, and it's really gratifying to see.
When I leave Rio Hondo, I would like to attend Grand Canyon University in Phoenix, Arizona. They have an amazing athletic training program, and Rio Hondo's working really well with me to really get the classes that I need here to make the transition easy. Start Rio, go anywhere.
If you're interested in kinesiology and would like to transfer to university, consider earning your Associate in Arts in Kinesiology from Rio Hondo College. The Associate in Arts in Kinesiology for Transfer is designed to provide you with the foundation to complete a bachelor's degree in kinesiology. Students will be able to pursue careers in teaching, coaching, physical therapy, athletic training, adaptive physical education, along with other similar fields. This degree is designed for the transfer-oriented student in preparation for a bachelor's degree. You'll gain information and experience in areas that will prepare you for a career in the field of teaching, youth and professional sports, coaching, fitness, and the health industry. If you're interested in kinesiology, begin by taking courses such as Introduction to Kinesiology or KIN 194, along with transferable math and English courses. Depending on your area of emphasis, you may have to take additional courses in chemistry and physics, especially if you want to go into physical therapy. Remember to meet with a counselor on a regular basis to track your progress and to make sure that you're on track to complete the degree requirements.